I don't know what's happening. Every single server is giving me bad speeds. Yeah, my bitrate is trash. The bitrate's okay, but I'm dropping frames. This is not good. I'm dropping like 10% of my frames. The problem is you're wearing pants. No. Obviously not. I don't see anything on... I don't see the Twitch account saying anything. Yeah, I picked the best server I could, but I'm still dropping... Yeah, I'm still dropping more than 10% of my frames. Well, I'm gonna start playing Besiege and and we'll see how it goes. See if it will improve at some point. I see. The moon. All right, I haven't played any of this, so... Wait. Now I can hear it. I'm gonna start at the beginning, because I've only seen Alex play this, and I know that you guys have watched Alex play this on Tuesday, but... I haven't tried any of this, so. Oh, wait, I can just do X? Oh, nice. Okay. This game is really cool looking. Sorry, Sarah. You can't hear me. Why am I saying that? I am sorry. Thing. I'm covering a lot of the menu. Well, you guys don't need to see the menu. I need to see the menu. Alright, what are the things that do stuff? Decoupler. Maybe I want that. How do I do the piston again? H. All right. Yeah, if you guys want me to, I'll move to the other corner. I don't think it's a big deal. Now I am over here. Hinge. Yeah, that's sort of what I need. I just want to tip it. Do they have that? Just a hinge? There's a steering hinge. Oh, hinge. Swivel joint. Okay. Hang on. Okay. Sure. Uh-oh. Goodbye. Okay. I mean, it worked. Steering hinge is powered? Okay. We'll try the steering hinge. Whoops. Nope. I want it to go. How do I rotate it? Just, can you imagine this thing rolling towards you with a flaming ball in the back of it, and the ball just goes thump, rolls away from you, and they're like, oh, drive into you. Rotate with R. I guess that makes sense. There we go. Perfect. And I control with left and right. All right. Nope. Ha. What? Still not a death, as you guys are tracking them. All right, so I guess we just do... maybe just that. All right. Huh, what? It works! Divergent World Lines with a 12-month resub. Welcome back. Deaths are only if it burns up or explodes? Okay. Cool. Alright, so this one's gonna need an actual catapult. But I do like the flaming ball. Whoops. So, what do we have here? Oh, I see. Okay, let's do this. No, not steering hinge. Hinge. grab with V. Or no, V to let go. Okay. Why can't you put them in there? That's so annoying. Okay, so let's see if that even works. Nope. Yeah. How's your magnum impression coming? I'm not doing a magnum impression. Oh, actually, that's a cool idea. Let's do that. Let's just build a ramp. Just thump. Can you do that? Can you build like a slide, basically? Like, can you take this thing and put it on like a... Oh, more hinges. No, I like that plan. Hang on. Nothing could possibly go wrong here. This totally won't just blow up. Huh. Okay. With the immersion, I expect one to surface. Oh, maybe. You know what? Screw it. We'll just do it like this. Oh, wait. Nope. This game is really pretty, too, for what it is. Alright, let's just try this. Don't blow up. Sick. Take it. I will take it. What? Texan Reverend! The chat doesn't say that it's a resub, but I know that you've subscribed before. Welcome back to the channel, Texan Reverend. Thank you for subscribing. Wow. 100 subs and resubs on the day. That's amazing. Wait, triple sub. Did I miss others? Captain Spam! I gotta refresh the thing over here. I only see one in my chat. Hang on. Yeah, Texan Reverend and Captain Spam. Welcome back. 100 subs and resubs on the day. That's amazing. There's Captain Spam with a 10-month resub. This is... It's quite amazing, actually. It's really... It means a lot to us, darn it. It's, It's pretty phenomenal. Let's put it that way. Yeah, triple digit. No, I got you. Boink. Do I want these facing the same way or opposite ways? I guess we'll find out. Rear wheel drive. Hundred subs a day, 30 days a month, so Loading Reader Run has 3,000 subs. Yeah, that's totally how it works. That's 100% how the math shakes out. Yeah, if we got like this every day, that'd be amazing. Senstaku, no, we don't have the resub notifier working. Sometimes they fire and sometimes they don't, and I don't know. It's T notifiers. It's on their roadmap for things that they're trying to fix, but. And what I should actually be doing is. Whoops. No steering. That's my Whirlythopter. I've encountered a problem, which is that I'm now steering backwards. I'm driving backwards. Whoops. This is so annoying. Woo! Oh, I'm on fire. All right, I gotta try that again. Did that very badly. How, I wonder how dense I can actually make this. Just make a teeny little car. Are the wrong way. There we go. Wow. What's with the suicidal sheep? Hmm. All right, I mean, I can't really steer, but I ain't dead yet. Yes, everyone's dropping frames, Namboto. Not a death! Take the death off! Not a death! What was the prop for? For decoration? I don't know. For fun. Is it a zero? Nope. Ah! Didn't die. Eat it! This does nothing! Oh, shit! Ha ha! What? Goodbye. The sheep are coming for me. I'm stuck now. My people need me. All right. Still didn't die. All right. I like that idea, actually. All right. Oh, you can't. Oh, hang on. Wait a sec. What? All right. Yes. Now, how do you do the hotkeys? Is it the wrench, you said? Here we go. Key mapper. One. Two. Three. And four. Don't you go that way. There you go. Oh. I could make it was, but then I have to remap the other. I'd map it back later. Get away from me, sheep. Sheep. Move. Yeah. Go. Go, you dumb little device. Piss off, sheep. Yeah. Five blocks. Oh, man. Screwdrive is best. Alright, what happens if... Now this won't work because this can't steer. Whoop, 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 whoop. Wait, what about... Okay. Yeah. No. I want them turning the same direction. How am I messing this up so bad? F? Okay. Oh. So, clockwise. No. What? Clockwise. Are they switching? I want to map them separately, but I want them both to go the same way. All right, whatever. Let's try this. Actually, no, wait. I want to do... Ah, okay. I know what I'm going to do. Hang on. All right, this one. Forwards W, reverse S. And this one. Forwards E. Reverse D. Yeah, see, whoa. Yeah, see, they're flipped. Oh, don't use WASD, just the cam controls? All right. I'll use these ones. It's still flipped, though. Like, it's still wrong. Whoa. Because if I... Yeah. Oh, are they on the front and back of the block? Oh, that might explain a couple things. There we go! Alright. Now. Again, propeller is there just for fun. In fact, without the propeller, this happens. So you actually need the propeller. Propeller completely necessary, as it turns out. Wow. I wonder if just like that works. Nope. Huh. It is a battle bot. This is fantastic. This game's only $7 right now? That's crazy. Love it. Alright, let's go to the next zone. Alright, so I've got to destroy those things in the back, but those dudes are going to shoot at me. All right, one sec. Let me just... No. How are we doing on that download? 92%. All right, cool. We'll do this mission, take a break, and then we'll play some Resident Evil. Later. Deal with me now. Ha ha. Suckers. Nice arrows, idiot. Use saw blades, they're immune to arrows. All right. Oh, okay. But I can't just put them straight on the thing, so I've got to... It's a swivel joint. I don't get it. Oh, it's intersecting with the floor. Oh, okay, that's... I knew that. Obviously. all right, have fun. I'm not... I didn't know that they just went. Swing. Yeah, that way. That's the way you're supposed to go. Kill it. Go. Go, go, go. No, don't go back that way. There's a mine. You might hurt yourself. No, go around. Yes. Yeah, fuck that tree. Whoa, 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 sir. Sir, you're very excitable right now. I'm gonna need you to gear down. Victory by Brownian motion. I hope. We seem to be going further and further away from the thing, though. So, the circular saws just go without you doing anything. Yeah, there you go. You go, buddy. So what's up with you guys? Get over there! You're so close to the thing! I can make them go faster? How do I do that? Can we drop these from a plane? That way! Oh, I can make everything go faster. That's true. All right. Yeah, they have really good aim. Well, I'll be back. This is so ridiculous. I love every part of it. That's an interesting question, Ela. I don't know. I can't just, like, list movies that have good cinematography. We'd be here all night. You probably want to check out the series, the video series Every Frame a Painting. He points out a lot of really excellent cinematography in film and how it's used to forward the language of film, which is really cool. All right, all right, all right. As exciting as that was. I mean, I don't know what I expected. Oh, but I'm not dead. I'm covered in blood, but I'm not dead. Because the metal is invincible and didn't get on fire. You're going the wrong way. Go, 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 go. Go. Yes. No. Where the f*** are you going now? Oh my god, Squared Out Cube. That's actually an amazing idea. How do you just... Don't you have to play something on it to... Or can you do this? Can you do like the Minecraft thing where you... And then... Ha ha! Alright, alright, alright. Okay, here we go. So good. Now children. Do not try this at home. Hey, Alex. How's it going? Are we ready for this? Fly! Yes! Two of them just stopped moving. It is a Graham. Hey, JC Link. Oh, yeah, that one's getting real close. Go, just go to the thing. Do the thing. Just knock it over. Alex, we're trying to win through Brownian motion. Yes, go, go. You're so close. Yes, that's half of it. It's the best we've done so far. Now one of you has to get over there and skip up the hill. That guy's over there. He killed this dude. This one's still covered in blood. These two have just stopped moving. Like, they're still spinning, but they're flat on their sides. This one's tearing it up in here. Yes. Damn it. So close. Sure they can reach the windmill. They just gotta fling themselves up there on their metal spike. Oh, I think we can make more than five. Released into the wild and with no natural predators, the saw things breed and multiplied out of control, cutting down every tree for 100 miles. You need more. We need more. Can I not put... Alright, so I've got to do this. Alex, did you try anything near like this on your stream? Because this is amazing. Alright. Whoop. Is that correct? No, these need to... I saw the death balls. I did see that in Alex's stream. So maybe these things don't actually need fully armoring. I know I could build more above, but then they'll all fall on each other. What's the point of this? I don't know. Fun? Call me crazy. All right, you know what? I'm gonna add one more row. Do you think they need the armor? I don't see any reason why not. Like, they probably don't need it, strictly speaking. But why not? I want to give my bizarre creations the best shot they have. Da 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 da. Where's save this? Good God, Alex! What is this? That's amazing. Oh, apparently we are going. We've only got two casualties so far. Three down. Oh, that's a good idea, barcode reader. Hang on. I didn't get to see them start, so let's start. Slow time down. Go! Wow, that one went. Yes! The first building is down. Oh, then this guy took off. He was so close to the windmill. Did you see that? Why does the spike make the system useless? Whoop. Why am... Whoa. Camera, please. Orthogonal T. I want to know why to get rid of the spike. Yeah, I'm okay with the chassis moving randomly. Whoa, look at that guy go. They are all over. Yes, go. Go. Get it. Dang it. I mean, you can see what happens if we just, what happens if we just take the spikes off. I feel like this will be less entertaining, though. Let's find out. Well, only a couple of them are on fire. Still moving pretty randomly. Maybe this is better. Calumny 1735. I didn't see your previous thing, if that's... What do you mean I didn't listen to you is different than not seeing it. This is a very distracting game for chat interaction, I apologize. I don't think this is going as well as it could have. I'm going to load up Alex's death balls. I want to see what that thing was. Yeah, I don't think this is as effective. What in the hell? All right, go for it. Oh no. Oh, honey, no. This is also bad. Big Jake. Yeah. I guess so. I mean, it's not just to kill a village. There's different objectives in each thing, but it's usually like traverse an area without dying or destroy a certain thing. Try spamming H. Whoa, what the... That's amazing. Also it's $7, so it's like not, it's certainly not that much money, and it's gorgeous. It's really pretty for a game like this that does not have to look this good. Yeah, it is a puzzle game. Yeah, so it's like you have all these tools, you have to do X thing in this mission, basically. Oh, yeah, this is totally worth $7. You kidding? Badow! Badow! Well, look what else Alex made. What is this? Alex, what in the crap did you build? Well, obviously not the right mission for it. I love how well the bombs slot themselves into their little pens. Lancaster, you made a bomber? You madman. Oh, I saw you do this one. I don't know what the release is. Sure. Get there! Get there! Wait, I got there. It's on fire. Yes! Ow! I'm sorry, headphone users. Caught myself, too. Oh yeah, release is J. Alright. Anyway, that's it for Besiege for now. We're going to take a quick break, and then when I come back, I'm going to play the Resident Evil 1 HD re-remake and see how that stacks up. So don't go anywhere. I'll be right back. Alrighty. Let's see how this looks. I wonder if I could use a controller. Let's find out. I have one plugged in. Oh, I can. Alrighty. Beep boop. Let's play some survival horror, yo.
Resident Evil.
Hesitant Weevil. Yep. Alternate control scheme. Yes, please. Also, I can't get rid of that bar at the top, which is annoying. Wait, yes, I can. Hang on. I can totally do that. I'll just... full screen. There we go. We're sweet.
Resident Evil.
Resident Evil. It's the same voice as the original. Alright. Let's do it. Interesting. Interesting. I just started this game. Yes, Jalazar. I'm going to play on easy mode because I'm on stream and that's distracting enough. Zeke, today we had a lot of resubs. I'm not picking the mountain. I'm picking the one that's clearly easy mode because it's difficult enough to play on stream. Thump! Hey, Chris. And there's Jill. What's up and down, dude? What the? Oh, cool. Oh, that's neat. You can play as old weenie Chris, or what? I have not done roids. How dare you suggest such a thing, Chris? And you can play as Jill from either version of the game as well. I do like her new design. But we're obviously going to play as Jill. So. Yeah, you can play as their new costumes. That's super neat. I've said it before, I'll say it again. I actually found RE5 to be a ton of fun. It wasn't scary, but it was fun. RE6 was trash.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City,
where like we are searching idiots
for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Brad, you
bizarre
suck.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict.
Takes a little while for something to become a derelict.
Save for the remaining body of Kevin.
Poor Kevin. It's very much like the original.
We continue our search for the members.
Face cam keeps going fuzzy?
Turned into a nightmare.
Might be on autofocus. I'll have to take a look. No! Don't go! They probably redid the audio for this. Oh, itchy tasty. Joseph, you suck. Joseph! Wrecked. Foxmore, no, I never played this one on GameCube. Yeah, just stand there and watch. Oh, you're out of bullet. Okay.
Move. Run away from them.
Blah.
Come on!
They ran inside the mansion where they thought it was safe. Brad, you asshole.
Chris, this way.
I'm glad it's still kind of cheesy.
Damn it. Make for that mansion.
Chris, this way.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
He was literally right beside you a second ago.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
Voice acting. Don't forget to voice act when you're in the other room. That door got opened three times! They opened the door, showed the door opening, and then opened the door again. Ink ribbon. Wait, where's my lockpick? Oh, I get that later. Huh, she does now that you mention it. Lysander. It's pretty subtle, but it's there. Oh, not... Tank controls is like the best. A large, filth-encrusted jar.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
Can I not?
What is it?
Blood.
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
It's not how you possessive. Whatever. Barry isn't.
Barry.
Okay. Fine. I guess what you're trying to tell me is that Barry is investigating. Figure out what the controls are. Sir? Are you still here?
There it is.
Who's this dude eating anyway? Because it looks alive. I guess it's a member of Bravo Team. Hey, what's up? Corpse of your comrade. What was that? No. Kenneth. How do I pull out the. I don't have the defensive knife? That's weird. All right. Better report back to Wesker. Gee, I hope he doesn't turn evil someday. T. Stodden, I'm pretty sure the Crimson Heads are through here, yeah.
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Hi.
Let me take care of it!
Get that magnum going. No way it takes 3 magnum hits to down a zombie.
What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to
not necessarily killed by it, but definitely being eaten by it. Oh, sure. Hey, did we ever figure out if that was Chris's blood or... Wesker? Weskerman.
Wesker!
Wesker. Waskor.
Help me look for him. Let's not leave this hall.
Good idea.
Alright, in this version it's down the stairs. Instead of just a passageway. Better finish searching the hall. Hey, dude. All right. Thanks for just standing there, Barry. Yeah, I think I did see someone play this game when it was out for GameCube. Of course, it wasn't in HD on GameCube, but I'm pretty sure I saw someone play this game back then. So I know that, probably Jer. So I know that the mansion is bigger and that there's more stuff to do.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
I recall it being a pretty good remake.
What's going on?
And now it's in
hooded. I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try to.
There's shit all in there, dude.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Or, let's not split up?
It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Dear Dr. Graham, I know you're a big fan of this series. As someone who's never played them, this one doesn't look very good. You think you can explain what you like about them? Well, okay, so the first thing, before I get into what I like about it, the first thing to remember is that while this is a HD remake, this was the first one. This literally started the genre of survival horror. It didn't. I know that it didn't. It named it. They called it the survival horror game, and at the time, people were like, what is survival horror? And it says at the beginning, it's like, it did originally, is you're now entering the world of survival horror, and it was like a whole thing. I don't know, there's just a lot to like about how it's paced and constructed, and I don't know. Join me while I play it, and I will tell you the things that I like as it happens. Yep, Vox Lunch is right. It has great atmosphere. Yeah, and that's also correct from Alex, is that because this was the first time a Resident Evil game was out, the sort of the doofus puzzles, as he calls them, were kind of charming. You know, you get the thing and you put it, you get the eagle crest and you put it in the eagle door and then you unlock it. Wait, what? It said left bumper. Sweet, they added the 180 degree turn. If it's set to manual, the controller setting. Can you not? Oh, right. You can't actually do the thing in this game. The fast turn actually is totally irrelevant with the not tank controls. Sorry, I'm confusing. So something that we would. Right. That's a good bit. Hi. Oh, he's tall. He would do this. Oh, okay. He just died. To, hang on to, ammo. Switch to the knife and then stab them to death so that you'd save your ammo. Perfectly reasonable place to leave a map. Wait, is this door actually locked? Emblem of a sword. But I only have the eagle? Yeah, Resident Evil 4 is still probably the best, but, I mean, I don't know what else to say. This game was amazing when it came out. Like, there's a reason that it's a beloved series and has spawned so many sequels. It was legitimately really good when it came out. Wasn't that glass standing up last time I was in here? Last time it came out, when it originally came out. What? It's Jill Valentine in the chat with Jill Valentine emotes. It's fantastic. Yeah, RE4 is a super good action game, too. Yeah, this game is more about atmospheric horror than, like, jump scares. Which it has. It definitely has jump scares. It's not like it doesn't. But it's more, RE4 being more action-oriented means it's a different kind of thing. This is new. I think. Sword key. I know there's a reason it got a huge cult following. I don't know what the reason is. I wonder what you might have thought it'd be. This was a great game. I mean, it's as simple as that. Like, it was well designed. It was doing something that doing things that had never been done before. It was fun. A plus number one reason. It was fun. It was different and special and great. Oh, that is cool. That Dutch angle. That is a really cool shot. Also, it looked amazing because I don't believe you for a second. Because the use of pre-rendered backgrounds. That was really cool. Give herb. I will take the green herb. Give other herb. They're not questioning why it's good. Hemuel, it's mostly one person anyway. But, and it's a fair question. It's just sort of like, I know this game has a crazy big cult following. Why? Is that ammo? Is that what ammo looks like now? Oh boy. It's not red. I mean, I guess that makes more sense to have it be an actual mag than a box of bullet. Also, it's a mag. They call it a mag. I see you in the mirror. See if this plan works. Nope. Come on. Hey. Oh. He's actually just dead. When the blood pools out from them, that means they're dead. I didn't see this guy when I came in, though. Believe that you're dead for a second. Wait, am I full? No. Later, Jill Valentine. I like the mirrors in the corners. That's actually really cool. This is super nice. Or can't I? Sure. Didn't know I could unlock that one. I guess I should check the other doors. It's my shadow, right? Okay. Mirrors actually kind of unsettling. Alright, we'll go here first. I don't want to. Yeah, I'll come back for that. I'm sure nothing will go wrong. Yeah, that room wasn't in the original. just don't believe it. God, not having tank controls makes it so much better. Well, I can't go in there anyway until I find, like, a chest. Oh, hey, buddy. This'll work. So pay off one of these days. Gem for anything. Later. And this should take me back to the second floor of the lobby. Which, as I recall, is always safe. Oh man, you know what I should do? I should try to go outside. Does that get marked on the map? It doesn't. Alright. Exactly. Why did Jill do that? That's much worse than it was before! Alright! Way to mess with the people who know the game. I like that a lot. So in the original, when you tried to leave the room, it just cut to this... One of these shots, you open the door a little bit, one of the dogs stuck its head through, and you, like, hit it and shut the door and it went away, and it was like a scripted thing. That was different. Oh wait, I have no space. Cannot carry more item. It didn't look like the storage chest was under the stairs, at least it wasn't in the room that I was looking at. Still fine too, so I don't want to just use this. Thank you for subscribing, LRR Creepy Doll. You know what I could do? I bet I could put the emblem back. Under the other stairs. Which other stairs? I remember there being a second room, but I can't get to it. I have to... Let's see. Tendrils of Swagony has just subscribed. Thank you for subscribing, Tendrils of Swagony. Hey, Filthy Casual Plays. How's it going, Katie? The Metal Lupus, we got the crazy storm count because we had a lot of resubs today. I think I need to go get that key. Which is unfortunate because I think I'm gonna ha- I think it I think that means I have to burn an herb. Oh, I love this game. Oh, I guess I could do that too. It's glass, that's neat. Okay. Rumir the Dragon with an 11-month resub. Welcome back. Yeah, weren't you streaming yourself?
The corpse of your comrade, Kenneth.
Bummer. Sucks to be Kenneth. So cool. Need my crew to people in chat, and they died a lot. What were you streaming? I can't remember. Hey, giant armor spiky things. How's it going? All right, well. Main hall. There's something to do with this in the main hall? Well, I'm going to use this herb. I'm playing on casual mode, so. Don't do it. Eh, too late. Oh! Well, that's different. Holy shit! Okay, that is different than I thought was gonna happen. Sir? Holy crap, I'm not very far in at all. Why does it spin? Blah. And unclench. Wow, this game is so much more tolerable without the new control scheme. Game. Man. Some days, I just can't words. Why is LR a creepy doll eating the chat? I wouldn't really call that a pitcher. Or call it a vase. Why would I ever want to find out? Hello, totally not suspicious secret door. What's that noise? I don't think I'm gonna like that noise. I'm okay with zombies. It's the giant insects. This looks different. It's gonna be a little weird having a graveyard in the courtyard of your mansion. No, but I'll remember that they're there. Because I might need to pick something else up. Oh, that's a cool camera angle. Bogar has subscribed! Bogar, thank you for subscribing! Welcome to the channel. Oh, hey! Of course. All right, well, now I'll get the shells. I don't think I've seen you sub before, Bogar, so welcome. How Jill's innards haven't slid out of her ass in fear at this point is beyond me. Forget just having a graveyard, we have a crematorium and crypt! They added a lot of stuff to this version of the game. Oh yeah! Sure! Why the fuck not? I should have brought more underwear. No kidding. Super normal step. Is that a mic? How's it going, Mike? By the way, I got your email, and I will be getting back to you today. Okay. Me my brown pants. That's a weird puzzle. Weird. Oh, hey. speaks no evil, smells no evil, sees no evil, and cannot speak, smell, or see evil. When all four into place, evil will awaken. Why would I do that? Why would I do that? I would not want to do that. That is not a thing that I would voluntarily do. Nothing unusual. Oh, hey! Sword key! Now I gotta remember all the sword doors. Nope. Why does it not label them? That would be a nice innovation to have. I'm gonna save again, because scrub mode. And I'm gonna take a quick break before I finish up and head off. So, don't go, which is not the same as stopping right away. I'm going to keep playing for a little bit. So don't go anywhere. Be right back in a few minutes. Enjoy this sound. Ah, man, that clock, yo. All right. Sword key. Let's open some doors. And find the box. Where is the thing? Is it under? I think it's that way. Let's go find that and put some stuff in storage. Does anyone remember which doors were sword doors? Hello. Go this way, don't I? I have so much crap there. I'm gonna ditch it in the box. Sword door in the room where you got the map. Oh yeah, this one. That's what I figured. Now I remember this. From this game. I remember it from the original game, and I remember how they messed it with this game. No, Mamo, invisible voice. That's usually true. No. You guys are jumping on Lord Matry. They've said it's you draft Fate Dragons Dragons. Lord Matry was correct. It flips. This draft format flips. You drafted Fate Cons Cons, and then you draft Fate Dragons Dragons. So Lord Matry was actually correct in that. Oh, it's so good. So, originally, when the game first came out, a dog would jump through the that window there. You draft Fate with dragons, but it's dragons first? What? They told me it flipped. Hang on. It's dragons, Fate. My bad. Sorry. I thought they said that it was different. Alright, I guess I misread that. My bad. Anyway, so originally, in the very, very first game, that a dog jumped through the thing there, and so obviously people were ready for this when they were playing the remake, and they're like, huh, huh, and then the window just goes... Pff. Anyway, so now everything's obviously fine and nothing bad will happen. It was flipped and they changed it? That's interesting. Hi, Jill.
Whoa.
Oh. I used the lockpick. Oh, he's outside. Zombie Doge is outside the fence. Do I even have inventory slots? I don't. Holy crap! Look at all this herb, though. All right. I'll have to remember to come back here. I'll have to take a look at the painting in a second. Oh, this part. Just having a bath. How he didn't fall into a bunch of tiny bits in the water is beyond me. Step on his head! There you go. Yeah, that probably smells awful. Going around cleaning up. That's such a cool shot. I know it's in there. Ah! Okay. This is where I can find my... storage thing. I'll go back in there in a moment. Realistic poop physics. Ed Roach, you're in luck. Metal Gear Solid 5. It's not human poop, but it'll get you there. Whoa, hello. Eat it. Whoa, hey, buddy, 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 buddy. Whoa, come on, not another one. Damn it! Well. Oh well. I mean, Torvac, if you ask a silly question. Sorry, Torvac MOS. Storm count of 107, what did I miss? Blunder score, 107 subs. It's been an interesting day. Actually, it's a lot of resubs. A lot of people tick over on Thursdays because that's when they first joined. Hello. Wait, no, come back. There we are. Knife to meet you. I know the knives are single use. It's so annoying. Why do I need kerosene? I don't remember why I need that. Oh, easy mode. I have so much bullet. Now then, in case you're thirsty, kerosene! Hey, buddy. What's going on? I'll leave that one for now. Fuck? Someone alive upstairs. Sure. I hope it breaks off in this screen. Keep the door open. Perfectly normal looking room, nothing strange here. An acrid smell permeates the air. That's such a good word. Acrid. I wonder why that guy's shotgun holder moves. Well, sure, there's nothing wrong with it. Nothing out of the ordinary. Let's go back into this perfectly ordinary room. Shittles.
God, what did I do now?
Well,
Wesker! Barry! Help!
Jill! You in there?
Barry? Get me out of here! The door's jammed!
Stand back! Grab my hand!
Jill. You were almost a Jill sandwich.
Barry.
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find out?
What
other clues?
A weird reinterpretation of that line.
Why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
What a fucking strange... So, okay, in the original, if you haven't played it, like obviously some of you have not, Barry pulls you out of that and says, you are almost a Jill sandwich, but he says it, which is a weird line anyway, but he says it in such a strange way that it sounds like Jibble sandwich. He's like, you are almost a Jibble sandwich. He sort of... He, like, jowls his way through it. So for that to be like, any further and you would have fit nicely into a sandwich, is such a bizarre line. That's deeply strange. Weird. Anyway... now what? Alright. Yeah, there's no upper... exactly, G-Dwarf. There's no limit on what you can fit in a sandwich. You put two pieces of bread on either side of anything and it's a sandwich. Oh, hey. Hup! Hup! Ha! Ha-ha! Whoop! Damn it. Shit. Man, really... Really using up these defensive weapons. That's true. He did say, need you to hold the stick forward but rapidly tap the run button. What's the run button? X. I think you might be, whatever you want me to do, it probably only works with tank controls. It's true. Anyway, Barry did specify fitting nicely into a sandwich. I suppose a bowling ball would not fit nicely into a sandwich. Ah! Jesus! Ah! Yeah! Good God. It came out of nowhere. Yeah, it's not working for me.
The defiler of the accursed coffin.
Oh. So to get through there, I have to awaken the evil... in the coffin. NBD, just have to awaken the evil. All right, well, let's go through here for probably the last time. Watch or to go to bed? That is the question. Well, probably only going to be on for another half hour, like I'm supposed to. So. Hey, buddy. I have so much bullet. Because I'm playing on easy mode. Again, remember, in the original Resident Evil, bullet scarcity was a big thing. Super scarce. Oh, there you are. Hello. Pretty sure I could open a door without a knob. I'm just gonna push on it. Alright. I don't know why I did that, but sure. Nothing is written on it. Interesting. I bet you something is written on it. No time to lose. I think they did. Someone, I don't know if somebody would be able to confirm that, but No Time to Lose is wondering if they released the Resident Evil movies with Mia Jovovich in Japan, if they called them Biohazard, and I assume that they did. A crumpled memo. Today, suspense determined to hide something where no one could find it. I had this idea. I figured if I could somehow have it protected by a dangerous animal, like the vicious canine that lives here, no one would be able to get near it. But it's always hanging around the second floor balcony on the west side of the terrace. Okay. So... second floor balcony, west side of the terrace. So I have to blow the whistle and presumably then cap a dog. Oh, sorry, Mamo. A crumpled Mamo. Figure your life out, Mamo. Sorry. Hanging around crumpled in a library. Well-known fact that there exist many plants that are credited with medicinal healing power since ancient times. Mankind has been using healing wounds and diseases using various plants. In this book, we will sample three weapons. Herbs, not weapons, that are native of the Arklay Mountains, and briefly outline each of their medicinal qualities. Each herb has a distinctive color and distinctive medicinal quality. The green herb protects physical, recovers physical strength. The blue herb neutralizes natural toxins. However, the red herb has no real effect by itself. We found that mixing the green and red herbs together results in a magnified effect. We will outline the effects of red herbs when mixed with other herbs when we have more data. Meanwhile, feel free to experiment on your own, for true knowledge is only acquired through experience. Exit. Sure. Take a lighter. Oh, I see. This room loops. Books on various peoples of the earth. So yeah, they were called Biohazard in Japan. Neat. It's locked. An emblem of armor. game's so generous. Well, no shit, you flew in here. An unlit fireplace. A lit fireplace. It looks like a map. Above the fireplace there. But apparently not in a way that's usable. Great. Alright, did that for no reason. What? A picture of a partly built mansion. It looks an awful lot like the one you're in now. I mean, I don't want to make any promises, but it's probably the one you're in now. Oh. Shut up. You're all making a lot of sense here. Womp. Just burn it into the paper. Okie dokie. I got the map of Mansion Toof. This is actually really cool, because I figured it'd be like, well, I've played this before, so I know all the things to do. But I do not. And I am hungry, so I'm not paying attention. You know on Thursdays I stream for 7 hours? If I can do math correctly. Yes, that is correct math. Thank you for coming with me on that short journey. This brief journey of discovery. Alright, so I gotta go all the way back. Right? Oh, I didn't explore the rest of that hallway. Math face, so intense. Gotta go, guys. I was gonna catch up on you. Oh, well, thank you, Calumny. I don't know. I think it's super fun. Your mileage may vary, but I think you'll like it. I like it, and you may not, but that's fine. Because not everyone has to like the same stuff. I had lunch before I started, and I had a snack between Magic and this stream, so it's not like I haven't eaten for 7 hours. I'd be way cranky if I hadn't eaten for 7 hours. I don't think I'm that cranky right now. Do you? Huh? You think I'm cranky right now? I'm sorry. That was a joke for those keeping score at home. Sometimes.
Barry.
Jesus, Barry. Chill.
Jill.
Yeah, the zombies are really gonna say Barry.
And I'm still alive in this madhouse? No.
Can't say it's much safer here either. We'd better secure our escape route first. There's gotta be a back door somewhere.
All right then, let's split up again.
Hey, hold on a sec.
Joke count
look
one.
What I found.
What?
A can of fizz. It's sure to yellow and mellow those things. It's yours. Hopefully you won't have to use it.
Oh! That makes way more sense.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry. I like the buddy system we have here.
I see.
Okay, I like that.
Thanks. I'll take it.
See you later.
Ciao.
Plop, plop, fizz, fizz. Oh, what a relief it is. A can of fizz! Hmm. I assume, is this a reg run? This is not a run per se. I am playing the game. Because I personally have never played this version of the game. I saw Jer play it on GameCube back in the day. But I personally never played the remaster version myself, so I'm looking forward to playing it. But I wouldn't rank my play of the game anywhere near what you could call a run. Yeah. Dirge Novak brings up a good point, and I don't think manual search is answering correctly. What happens if you get that scene and your inventory is full? Oh, hey, dude. What's up? It's an any percent saunter. There you go. Wow, he took a real header. Whomp! Get back up. That was really funny. Yes, this is a glitchless run. Did you say glitchless amble? I like that. Oh, hey. Yeah, who designed this place? What is this bullshit? Who designs that? Of course it's locked. Helmet. And the end of this hall goes back to somewhere I've been? Haha! Very important you blow off their heads. Well, I can't do it yet. Like, if I could, I would interact with this body in some way and do that, but I can't. Start burning the bodies now? I'll do it. I'll do it! Don't even test me! Let's try that. Let's put the shotgun away for now. Swap it for the fuel canteen. Put the dog whistle away until I figure out exactly where I need to use it. Definitely put those away. Wait a sec. Got 12 ink ribbons, so. Pills and elixirs you've never seen. Many of them have changed colors. How do you know that? How do you know that they changed colors? Does that use a kerosene? Okay. Yeah, that seems prudent. We're gonna go around and burn a bunch of stuff, I think. Where the hell are we? Oh, I see. Oh, sweet, more kerosene. And more ink ribbons. Oh! So that's, presumably I can take that with me, put it in the shotgun room, and not have to worry about the thing. Alright. Yeah, just burning a bunch of corpses in the middle of a house, no problem. There certainly isn't a lot of wood around. Alright, well. If I can only carry two goes. Let's do that. Kerosene. Quit your job, become a hamster. What if one of those guys was just napping? Good question. I might have got both of them. Does that work? Like, this guy's gone, so if it worked, we'll see both of them gone. Let's find out. Nope. So for those who are wondering, this is a preventative measure. To stop a bunch of assholes showing up later. Right, I didn't try that door, did I? Oh, this is the West Terrace. Do I still have the dog whistle on me? Really expanded the mansion for this edition. Happy birthday, the ocean who subbed. Happy birthday. While I'm in the area here, I'm just quickly going to do this. Minimizing my backtracking as much as possible. Oh! I'm just gonna stand on him while that happens. Maybe not my finest hour. Is he supposed to go away? When do criminals Crimson Head start showing up? Is it like it's a specific plot moment in the game? You're about to be a toasted Jill sandwich. I do not have unlimited kerosene on me. I only have two uses on me at a time. It's timed? You serious? After you open the big coffin? That makes more sense. Each of those things has three of them. All right. So for those who are wondering, Crimson Head zombies are just... They're real assholes. They were added in the director's cut, if I recall correctly. Kerosene in the jugs are not infinite now. Here, zombie puppy. I only want to kill you for whatever's around your neck. Wow. Alright, I wasn't expecting that. What the? Oh, come on. Didn't quite work how I thought it might, but here we are. Still fine. What? Imitation of a key. That's so odd. I can't possibly need the dog whistle after that. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Do you know any traps that require you to replace a key? I do, interestingly enough. It's funny you mention it. How much of this is the original gameplay and how much have they changed? 95-5, 80-20. I don't know. It's tough to call because it's like the gameplay is not that different. There's a lot more. There's more to do. It's different. Like the objectives are different, not the gameplay. I don't know, someone who's actually played this game, you wanna help Admiral Mamo out? May as well grab this. Yeah, the mansion layout is very similar, but there's definitely some new rooms, and some of the rooms are sort of expanded. Broadly speaking, the mansion layout's very similar, but there's, like, that whole graveyard thing is new. Yeah, I'd say Koizum is correct. Like, it was changed enough that if you had played the crap out of the original, like a lot of people had, you were still like, whoa, wait, what? To a lot of stuff in the game, but you had a pretty good idea of how it was all going to go. And then this is an HD version of that. It was released for the GameCube, I think, actually. I don't know that the backgrounds are... Oh, hello. I don't know that the backgrounds are necessarily... HD, but... All the 3D models are. Oh, it's happened. Well, that was quicker than I thought. I guess Foxmar was right. Do you have to burn the Crimson one still? Chivo for that too. Something on the monitor. Here. Spooked my pants. Good night, Katie. You don't have to burn the Crimson Heads? Once you kill a Crimson, it's dead, alright. Now that guy was already dead a while ago, so... I got an achievement for killing it, and it still wasn't dead! Jesus! Ooh, can I get my dagger back? Nice. Holy crap! Wow. That's... Okay, okay. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, the game does pause in the inventory, but the scary music keeps coming. A little bit of spoop came out. Oh, hey, dude. Yeah, Crimson Heads do stay dead when you kill them. They're just really hard to kill. We picked up the armor key. Oh, shit. No, it's too early for hunters. Come on. With the birds. Those sound like really confused ravens. There used to be a dead guy in here. Oh no, I know to walk around the birds. Do not run near the birds. Oh, the item box is there. Oh, I got super turned around. Okay, cool. So Kenneth isn't going to be getting back up. Shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, that's really good. Yeah, He's got the blood, so I assume that he's dead. Did I use my... Okay, I didn't use my kerosene. Alright. Man. Oh, this game's so good. Yeah, we just tased him. I think that was my last... Oh no, I have one more defense item. Oh yeah, this thing. Sure. Oh wait, I don't have ink ribbons. God damn it. Alright. One diamond. It is an upscaled version of the GameCube one, but it's done well, at least. Could have been done a lot worse than it is. Alright, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna run around the long way. And then I'm gonna take off. Oh, is there still a guy dead in... Oh, it doesn't matter. It's a diamond? Well, it's in this game, it's this. It's this gemstone. But we track diamonds because of Minecraft. So this time, there will be Doge. Because we've been through the hallway and we know that dogs don't jump out at you. Maybe it's only if you come backwards through the hallway? Alright, now I can't remember. Oh, God. How many are there? Jesus. Can I not take my knife back from the dog? Apparently not. Sweet, I got two of them with that one. Let's see if I can get both of them with this one. Yes, that looks like I got both of them. We need the fertilizer out there? Yeah, I know. Did you just shoot a monkey? No, that's a dog. It was a dog. pre-rendering is sweet. It was a whole thing in this game.
Get shit.
Oh, God. What is that, Mr. Flip? I actually don't know what that is. Whoa, what the? I left you some bullets in the room on the right. Feel free to use them if you manage to get yourself in trouble, Barry. Thanks, Barry! Holy shit, Barry! Barry's paying out, everybody! What snake? Nothing. Everything's fine. Alright, we're definitely playing more of this next week. Well, no, not next week, because we're at GP Vancouver. But the next time I stream, we're definitely playing more of this. So, thank you so much for joining me this evening on House of Stark and earlier in the day for LRRMGG. No idea what's streaming tomorrow. I should probably try and do a real watch and play. Alex might already have a Let's Nut planned. I'll talk to him about it. Who knows? Anyway, thank you so much. I had a lot of fun. Old school gaming. I do enjoy it. And yeah, that's it. Follow the channel if you're new to it. Check out our Patreon at patreon.com/loadingreadyrun for all the stuff that we do. Gonna play some commercials on the way out. Appreciate it if you let those run. It's helpful for us. And that is it for today. Bye, everybody.